Beloved intercessor, if you want to see your group completed, full of people, or just overflowing with people and with joy, here is one of the keys: faith and structure. Some people have the faith, but they never build the structure. And notice here in Acts chapter 6, obviously the believers have faith, but they had a problem. It says, as the believers rapidly multiplied, they were rumblings of discontent. The Greek-speaking believers complained about the Hebrew-speaking believers, saying that their widows were being discriminated against in the daily distribution of food. That's a big problem, and it could have caused the first division in the church. What did they do? They built a structure of seven deacons that would serve and distribute fairly the food and the goods. And the Lord blessed them for that. And in verse 7 it says, so God's message continued to spread. The number of believers greatly increased in Jerusalem, and many of the Jewish priests were converted too because of this great testimony of combining faith with structure. I urge you, combine in your group faith and order. Organize well, be orderly, be harmonious, and do things right, and the Lord will bless what you do because you have faith. God bless you.